According to political science experts like Dr. Matthew Kerbel of Villanova University, Trump does not directly combat the attacks in Clinton's campaign ads against him.
People who are already convinced that Donald Trump is the candidate who can handle problems with immigration and who believe there are problems with immigration are likely to have their opinions reinforced.